You wanted to see me.
As Sigurd has so ordered, it falls to us to expand our presence in England.
He wants to forge alliances, ironclad, with every Norse, Dane, and Saxon here.
Right. We are the outsiders here. Making friends will help.
Where do we start?
My scouts come and go daily with interesting news and tidings, and I'm beginning to get my bearings in this fractured land. As I learn more, I can give you insight into each territory before you commit to a journey there.
Of course.
Once you have gained an ally in a territory, return home and speak to me. We'll decide your next move then.
I understand. So where do we start?
You have two options just now. Join Sigurd in Leicestershire to the north and meet with the sons of Ragnar Lothbrok. Or head south to Grantebridgescire to meet an army of Danes led by one Guthrum Jarl and his second, Soma. And what's more, our young friend Hytham has been conferring with contacts of his own in the cities. I added his information to the map if you would like to know what he has discovered.
I want to see the Alliance map. Tell me about Grantebridgescire.
A force of Danes, called the Summer Army by the Saxons, is camped north of Grantebridge, at some ruins across the river. We should curry favor with their leaders, Guthrum and Soma, if we hope to win their trust and allegiance. My scouts did not meet them in person, so I can say little for the state of their army. Consider this a starting point.
I will leave right away.
Good. And may the blessings of Freya follow.
And what can I do for you?
What have you got for me today?
Nothing else I can do for you?
I'm off. Be well, friend.
May this sing of your deeds and my craftsmanship.
Bloodtooth. Berserkers make fierce foes, but powerful allies. His strength would bolster our settlement. I should seek him out. This beast or monster. Defeating it would only add to my reputation. I should meet this abbess, Wolfhilda.
Eivor.
Vermal, brute Eivor.
Let's go.
Hush now.
I need your eyes, my friend.
Randy mentioned this place. The last known location of the Summer Army.
Huh?
Hail! What has happened here?
Who is asking?
Eivor, of the Raven Clan. Did you and your men fail to take the village?
No! No, we had it for a time. It was nothing but a cluster of waterland daub huts when we came. We made it lively. Grantebridge was a thriving hub of trade and song under the care of Soma Ayalskona. But the Saxons took it back. They appeared within the city as if rising from the shadows and drove us out.
They just appeared in the city.
It was like they burst out of the center of the city itself, setting aflame everything in their path, shouting some nonsense about an ancient order of warriors. By the time I saw the fires, too many of us were killed or captured. Aryalskoma Soma, she bellowed a retreat and we took refuge in the ruins. But in the chaos, we were separated. She and the bulk of our forces fled northeast into the swamps. I'd follow if we were fit to. We need her iron fist.
I can find Soma. Be ready when we return.
She'll be deep in the fog of the Fenlands by now. Find her longship. That's your best bet.
Cast about this land, my friend.
Thank you.
What do you see, Sune?
Slaughter them like cattle, too. Shame you have to take prisoners at all.
Stretch your wings, Sunan.
They'll live just long enough to serve as an example to the others. Lord Wigmund's wrath is as grand as it is swift.
Right. If not that, then it's fever few and holy water again. Not as effective as roasted beef, but I'll not tell the abbot how to care for the ill.
Some martyr's knobber on your neck. No?
Nettles. That fat priest. Boils and warts. From Dorchester. They swear to my red nettles. Rubs them all over wounds, rashes, roots them into salves, even eats them.
You know, he's going to. We'll try most of them.
Sune, guide me.
No peace around here.
Thank you.
stay awake.
Soma cannot be far. I should have a look around.
Cut us loose. Hurry.
Fine, Paul. Many thanks, friend.
Definitely not a sea.
You have my true thanks, friend.
Is your Jarl's corner nearby?
Not here. Soma dragged the Saxons east from her longship to tire them out and lose them in the fog.
You're still in fight.
Take him to the shelter for warmth. Slap some moss in that gash and wrap it well. Eggle, look at me. Remember the boars you felled our first day in England? All his arms. 9. Large and fat. Fed us for a week.
Yeah.
You'll be chasing more in a month, my friend. You come like a Valkyrie out of the fog. We have no debt to give you.
You must be Soma.
Let's talk elsewhere. Give them a chance to rest.
Quite a hit you took. How many were lost?
It's kind of you to ask, but with so much blood in the water and death on the air, I'd know your name and purpose first.
Eivor of the Raven Clan. I came for you looking for a friend, an ally.
I see. I'm Soma, Lord of Grantebridge. Though it seems an order of lunatics wishes to strip me of that title.
The Order of the Ancients.
Sounds right. The Saxon called Wigmund is one of them. He robbed me of my city, forced us into these swamps. I've rallied some of my soldiers, but my 3 advisors are missing.
If we hope to retake Grantebridge, I'll need them at my side.
Tell me about them.
They are my best, my inner circle. Birna, Galin, Liv. We may as well be of the same blood.
If I can reunite them, and we retake your city, can I call you a friend and ally?
If you can do all that, you can call me whatever you want.
Who is this Wickmund? And what does he want?
He's a flailing elderman under the old king. A bitter man digging his fingernails into Grantebridge, just to say he can. He's made many attempts to unseat me before. This time he managed a trick.
What happened to Grantebridge?
The elderman Wickmund seized it from us. I'm not sure how he managed, but he will not keep it. Not for long. He has supporters outside the city. But this attack seemed to come from inside the walls. From the heart of Grantebridge.
Let's find your advisors.
Agreed. We'll look for signs of their longboats along the river. And if we are swift, we will find them before the wolves do. The fog is more hindrance than hiding place now. Let's light the way back.
If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button, leave me a comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.